hail from Brentwood, New Hampshire, back in the United States of America. Year number two, 2012, with these guys, the Three Guys Cannondale. Great squad. At the very, very core of cycling, there's basically three components. Your training, your resting, and your refueling, your eating. One of the biggest components right there is the rest, the recovery. Expression, don't stand when you can sit, and don't sit when you can lay down. I mean, it means everything in this sport. So, as a cyclist, okay, you come across as a bit lazy when you're trying to get horizontal, get into bed after a good training ride, but rest is such a valuable part of the sport. The ideal conditions don't always exist, so, you know, maybe you finish a 5-hour stage, and then you're going to the next stage, and so you hop on a bus, and that's where, you know what, just catching a few, 10 minutes of rest means the world to the following day's competition. So, yeah, rest, it's a instrumental part of the sport. Having a product like the Technogel is, again, instrumental to that rest and recovery. Honestly, the thing is incredibly comfortable. So, you know, as soon as your head hits the pillow, you're embracing how comfortable it is, but then you're out. I mean, you fall asleep like that. It's something that I've never really experienced before with another product. Similarly, the travel pillows, they work phenomenally well when the ideal conditions for sleeping don't exist. I mean, you know, you're on an airplane week in and week out, or you're on the bus after a stage, or, you know, you just want to catch a quick wink, as they say. You're just trying to fall asleep really quickly, and, you know, these products really, really mean a lot. So it's awesome having them on board.